formatted input function. Scanf is a input function. By this we can input the value for a variable. Why we call it as a formatted means, we should use the same format while inputting the data in a C program. That is, in the double quotations, we should use the which type of data we are using, that is the format specifier. Now, suppose if you are using integer data type, we should use %d and comma with ampersand is the address location which the variable is storing in the particular memory location. And the variable name, already we have taken it as a integer data type A. Suppose if you are using character data type, then you should use %c, ampersand and the variable name. You can change the variable name, no problem. You can take it as B, okay, character B. That means it accepts one character as an input. Same as you can use %f, that is floating value to input. That means in the variable C you can input the floating value, for example 10.59, and here for example is in the place of B, that is B is equal to U. Okay, here variable C contains now 10.59, and in this integer A is equal to, for example, just 10. Okay, these are the examples, and we can change the format specifier according to our required data. If suppose it is an integer data type, if you want to input 10, you should use %d. If you want to input a single character, that is %c. And if you are inputting a floating data type, it is a %f. Same as formatted output function. Here we are using, this is the printf function is the output function, and same as input, okay, we should use the format while outputting. This is in between the double quotations. Whatever the input you are giving, that same format specifier you should use for the output function, printf. %d, inputting, suppose if you already inputted integer data type and the same variable whichever you are using through input function, the same variable should be used to print as it is the value of A. Now it will print A value is 10 on the output screen. Same as suppose if you want to print the character %c, already which has been inputted, the variable name is B. So same variable we should use. That means here it will print U, that is the variable B contains character U. Same as printf, we need to print the value of a C variable, that is of floating data type. So we should use again the same format specifier within the double quotations, %f comma C. It will print 10.59 as output.